Make us, O Lord, a people fit for poetry, and grant us clear voices to praise all noble achievement. Make our guardians wiser than their fathers before them, who sought the name below the easy jingle, and starved the poet without a name. Give us fresh eyes to see thy earth anew, to see the animal and the grass and the water as the first man saw them in the dawn. Grant us, O Lord, thy benediction, when we are restless and groping in the shadows, and lead us to the shining mountains. Make us worthy of the golden chorus that the sons of God have always yearned to sing. Make us, O Lord, a people fit for poetry.